Today we have with us Divyansha, who got offer from Oracle with the CTC of 16.65 lakhs. Congrats Divyansha from our team Aim2Crack, and thank you for sharing your experience. Tell us about the company and the designation for which you got the offer.
Thanks a lot, sir, for inviting me. So, hello everyone. I am Divyansha Sharma, currently pursuing B.Tech in Computer Science and Engineering from NIT Jalandhar. I am in my final year, and I have recently got an offer from Oracle for the role of Associate Software Engineer. So, you asked me about company. So, Oracle is an American corporation, and it is world's largest database management company. Oracle makes and sells database softwares, cloud engineering systems, and software products. And the designation they were looking for were two. First was Associate Software Engineer and Associate Application Developer.
Okay. So what is the basic eligibility criteria they had, and how many rounds were there?
They were looking for individuals who are in 2022 academic year and are pursuing B.Tech or M.Tech with specialization in CSE, EC, electrical, CSIT and other circular branches and all. And they have put the CT criteria of 7 and above with no active backlog.
Okay.
And there were 4 rounds. The first one was a written test followed with 3 interview rounds.
Okay. So let's start with the written test. Like how many sections were there and how long it went?
Okay, so first one was the written test, as you know, and it was almost 107 minutes long. Okay. And the whole round was only MCQ based round. It has almost 5 to 6 sections. The sections were of like aptitude, CS fundamentals, data analytics, mathematical reasoning and communications. The whole test was fully proctored. And with all time cam on, tab switching was not allowed. Even you can't go to previous questions. And all the sections were time-based.
Okay. So you have sectional cutoff in this exam, or it is like total marks they have taken and they have shortlisted based on that?
They have taken, I think, so total amount. Actually, the company directly sent the list of students who are shortlisted for the next round. So I can't exactly comment on anything about the cutoff.
Okay, fine. So how difficult this exam was? I heard this Oracle is one of the toughest exam you people had till now.
Yes, the difficulty level of questions was no doubt higher as compared to other tests we have attempted. The skill of utmost importance here were time management and a proper grasp over the fundamentals.
Okay. So do you have any suggestions like how they can crack this exam, like how they have to prepare for this particular Oracle written test?
Yes, I think constant practice of aptitude based questions and MCQ based on fundamentals. Time to practice is preferred, as time management is quite important in such type of things.
Yeah, actually in our platform we have this timed question futures also, like whatever you have told, that tab changing, everything, we have been working on it. Hopefully, we will give you a mock in the coming days. So let's discuss about the first technical round, how it was and how they have started.
Okay, so first round was approximately 45 minutes to 1 hour long, and it was complete technical round. It started with general introduction, then resume discussion. I told my interviewer about my intern project. And after discussion on the tech stacks we have used in my project, he switched on to the CS fundamentals concepts. He first of all go on to the OS concepts and asked me completely about threads, processes, multitasking, multiprocessors and all. Also, he asked for the practical implementation of these concepts. He didn't want only the definition. He wanted me to give every aspect where I have used these concepts. After from OS, he switched to Java. Some Java questions on basic fundamentals or syntax and so. Then after this, he gave me a coding question to code live. And I have to code it by sharing my screen. The question was to check loop in a linked list. Then find whether it was a circular linked list or not. I have used in this question Floyd Washer algorithm. Then for 10 to 15 minutes, we had a complete discussion over Floyd Washer algorithm. Then he asked me to code the same question with the doubly linked list, and I was able to successfully code it, and he seemed to be quite satisfied with it. After this coding part, he again went to the question and answers, and this time he took OOPS concept. Like, he asked me about the static keyword, abstraction versus encapsulation, memory leakage, object slicing, polymorphism, and after this, he asked me to code again for both overriding and overloading. Basically, he wanted to make sure that I know each and every concept of polymorphism, its implementation, its real-life example, in where we use polymorphism. And I think I have answered it successfully, and he seemed to be quite satisfied with my answers. After this, he again changed to OS. Means he switched again on OS questions and asked me on mutex, sigma 4, difference between them, RAM and its uses, different types of memory. After this, he took the word memory management, then memory management, explained every segment, when to use which segment, complete discussion over every aspect of the, each and every word I am speaking. And after this, he was up with the interview time, and then he asked me that whether I have any question for him, and so I asked him about his work he do at Oracle and feedback about how I did.
Okay.
And in this way, it went well.
Okay. So what is the feedback they have given you? Like, whether he has given any feedback about the interview?
Yes. He told me that I'm good with my technical and problem solving skills. He told that he wanted to check my abilities to incorporate practically whatever I have learned theoretically.
Okay.
Means how good I can do this thing.
Okay. So being this online interview, now they have this idea of sharing your screen. So they will look into, like, each line they can look into and find out how you are proceeding. It's quite challenging as well.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this went for, first round went for around 45 minutes, I guess. So when you got the result?
Sir, I got the result in almost 2 hours for my second round, and I have been shortlisted for my second round. And after the result, I have to again wait for 2 hours for my second round. Means approximately 4 to 4.5 hour wait was there in between the first and the second round. By that time, I had to wait in the breakout room.
Okay, so it must be a long wait for you.
Yes, right, sir.
So how it went second round? Again, it's a technical round, right?
So it was majorly technical round, but a bit of HR in the end.
Okay.
Before last 10 to 15 minutes, the interviewer was asking me HR questions.
Okay.
It also went hour long.
Okay. How they have started again? They have started from your resume and then projects they have gone in second round?
No, sir. In second round, they had started with general introduction about himself. What he is and what he is expecting from me.
Okay.
And then after this, he asked me about how was my first round and how was my experience with the previous interviewer.
Okay.
And after this, he started again coding. He gave me two DSA based questions and one OOPS question. The two DSA based questions were, one was like I had to reverse the bits of a given number and give the output number. And the rotation was clockwise. This interviewer was very much specified about the constraints. Like, I did it for 32-bit range, but he asked me for extending it for a more wider range and to other add-ons also. Means he was also giving me help, like he was giving me hints if I got stuck at any point, if I asked him, sir, am I getting it right? So yeah, give me hints. No, you can go over that approach too also.
Okay.
Similarly, for the second question was to count frequency of each character in a string. I initially coded it in the naive, with the naive approach. But then he asked me, he wants some modified version and gave me hint, like I used map data structure. He gave me hint, is there any other data structure which is more, has less space complexity? When I use different data structure, then he again gave me that I want now more modified version with a less time complexity also. So in this way, he asked me to code all the three approaches with optimization.
Okay, so here also you have to share your screen, so he will look into step by step, and he has helped you at some places, right?
Right, sir. And again, the third question was same on OOPS concept. It was not data structure. And in this question, he was giving me situation. Like he was stating his requirement and I had to code it along with resolving the issues side by side. Okay. And while he was saying, I suddenly got that he was giving me an idea of diamond problem and I was able to successfully code it.
Okay.
And in this way, the technical part of second round ended and he then started with the HR questions.
Okay, so what are the HR questions he has asked?
He asked me about why Oracle and what expectations do I have with Oracle.
Okay. So, what is the answer you have given?
I answered that like Oracle is one of the world's most valuable brands.
Okay.
And I found that Oracle innovates with ideal strengths. And being able to build and continue to develop is more important to me.
Mm-hmm.
And this position at Oracle is providing and seems to be a long-term opportunity for that. Also, I like the culture of the company.
Okay.
From whatever I have heard, I have been reading about the company. It seems to be a great fit for my personality and my values.
Okay.
And I have also really connect with your mission statement and feel passionate about the work that they do.
Okay.
So I think it impressed him a lot.
Around how long it went? It went for 1 hour?
Yeah, approximately 1 hour.
Okay, so again, they have given you an opportunity to ask question in this round also?
Yes, they gave me an opportunity to ask, but this time he was not so lenient that he didn't tell me about his work. He only gave me feedback that okay, you did well in the technical part and also you did well in the HR part. Soon we will let you know about the upcoming round.
Okay, so again, how long you have to wait for the result?
I got result in 10 to 15 minutes that I have been shortlisted for the third round, but again I had to wait for an hour for my next round.
Okay, so the next round also technical round or HR round?
It was completely technical one and
okay.
I think it was the toughest round.
Okay.
Since my interviewer was having a vast knowledge of everything, I should say.
Okay, so how it started? Again, they started from your resume?
Yes, it started with my resume. And all the technologies I have used. He asked me what was the motivation for this project and what challenges you faced while learning this tech stack, and a few discussion on tech stacks on this time also. And then after this, he asked me about the coding language that I prefer, where would I rate myself on a time scale. I had answered C++ and rated myself 9 out of 10. Then after this, he gave me a simple coding question. It appeared to be simple,
okay.
But the interviewer built on every word of me. He asked me every aspect of word I am speaking.
Okay.
Yes, and the question was like he asked me to code for a simple vector, populate it, initialize, resize, and keep odd, remove even, remove duplicate. It appeared so simple, and also I coded it successfully. But then he started with this question. Why iterator invalidation, situation where we can't use iterator, reversing. And he once asked me a question like, what is the complexity of pushback operation? I answered constant, we go one.
Okay.
But then he asked me, no, there is one more case of resizing the complexity and all. Then after discussion of 10 to 15 minutes, we come across that he is talking about amortized complexity.
Okay.
And he asked me to completely prove it that how this amortized complexity is going to constant one.
Okay.
Means he was having a vast knowledge of everything. I have used one erase function in my code, and as I have used it in my program, then we had an in-depth discussion about every aspect of erase function, memory location, its different scenarios. Means almost he asked me to the complete proof of every function.
Okay.
Yes.
So how long this round went?
It was more than 1 hour. I think it was 1 hour 20 minutes long.
Okay.
Yes.
So after this round, when you got the result?
After means after his technical round, he also asked some fundamental questions.
Okay.
Means he ended with the coding part, but he asked me some CS fundamentals on computer networks and OS. After this, I got result the next day in the morning.
Okay. So do you have any suggestions for your juniors or somebody who is targeting this Oracle, like how they have to prepare? As you are saying, I think whatever they are doing, they have to study in deep and understand each and everything. Yeah. Anything yes. else you want to suggest?
Yeah, I would suggest that you should be always have a good grasp with CS fundamentals, whether it comes with computer networks, OOPs, OS, DBMS. You should be well versed with every concept, and you should always be good at coding, because in all the three rounds, all the interviewers asked me to code everything and I have to connect my idea with them. So you should practice to connect your idea with the interviewer. Means think out loud everything you are thinking in your mind.
What are the projects you have done during your course of study which you feel like it really helped at some point in interview?
The project that helped me a lot is my project that I did for my software engineering intern at ISTO. And also one project that I had with you, it also helped a lot about the smart infant cradle. Means interviewers were very impressed.
Okay.
So this means this thing helped them to convey that I can also think out of box.
Okay.
And also I am very well versed with every tech stack I have used in my project. Means you can even ask me when I am sleeping. I will explain you whatever I have done in this particular particular project.
Okay. Thank you, Divyansha. I think they have grilled you enough for 16 lakhs. I think in addition to that, you will be getting around 2 lakhs for relocation. Hopefully, we will meet somewhere in South India. Thank you for joining us. And from our team, Aim2Crack, we wish you all the best. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot.
Hey guys, hope you all find the video informative. And if you do, please do like our video. Also, subscribe to our channel. Our ethical cheating contest is also live. So for more information regarding the contest, go to our Instagram page. All the links, social media links are given below in the description. Go check them out now.